Okay, so we're in Kleinmond, we're ready to go. We're going to Blombos with the four guys. The van, the truck is packed. So let's hit the road.
Fishing and wild. Never, ever, ever.
Come. Let's go.
Go for a bronze bream ride. Not really there. Well, yeah, let's try. Tom.
Sizer.
Gaan we die in die poeletje in. Sjo.
Kom daar dan in.
Awee. Was just a bit shallower than what I was. Around about there. Exactly there. Yo, that
previous ones gave me a fight. Holy moly. Looks like they're in the area. Coming in a bit. Come on.
Big gun, my favorite hook, called Bronze Bream, and just hang it like this, you can make it a blob. Don't have it to tie it too much, this is actually a bit over tied. That gives you the idea. I've got it with the little pillicky float here. It doesn't float the bait, it just moves it around. You just got a pin in it, a toothpick, you can move it up and down, but it stays there. And the sink is like this. Just to look at the length, there's a swivel. There's a bait. Let's do it.
Come on, Ray.
It's not your size, man.
As first as first, my man. Hola. Huh?
Is it better, man?
Say. Tel hem op. Lekker. Bronze Bream. Lekker morre! Simmer is a cola. Shit, no rat. Cola. Devin's just got a nice bronze bream and he fell in the water. Let's go check.
What is that little circle?
Tell him up for me.
Huh?
Tell him up for me. Let's go check. Lekker Adriaan! Hou er aan je lak nou, nee?
Uiteindelijk.
Uiteindelijk, nou, onder de bedlap. Well done, Adriaan. Yes. What an awesome fish, man. Yes! Oh! Oh. be in a hole. Moras, stappie vir stappie, rus bietjie elke 10 meter.
Kom maar, lees, kom op hier hierso.
Waar is hy bier?
Hier is afval daar, ek moet uitkom.
Moras, en nou? Boksie bietjie zwaar gepak.
Morrie.
Kom. Kom sien. O, pas op, wacht, check. Check die ou move. Check, kom. Wow.
Wat op hy weer?
Was gesek met die GoPro koop, nou is al evidence. Hy het net gemaakt tot hierso.
Wat? Sikkel.
Wat trippel jy so my maat?
Hy paaikie op is toch al kacht. Hy
is een understatement.
Welcome back guys, we at Morne is house now. We're back from Blombos, we recovered. Morne recovered from his long walk. And we decided we have to do a catch and cook. And we're gonna do exactly that. Before we go on, your knives, it's gotta be sharp. We've got a sharpener here. Before we go on, here's the two bluefish, the Bronze Bream or Poenskop. That's the three names, the same fish. We're gonna fillet them now and make you two different dishes, which you're gonna love. I just cut underneath the belly. Cut the pin bones out. I'm gonna remove the stomach anyway, so I can cut this piece off. Done. We don't want any bones in this dish we're gonna make. There's some bones here still until there. Remove it. Sometimes there's a bloodline as well, but done, that's a clean piece of meat that. Guys, this is optional if you do not like skin or so. If you want a perfect fish of piece of restaurant fish, you want to skin it, you can just get the corner here, go sideways, get a piece that you can grab onto. First of all, the beginning like this, and you can skin it. Like I said, a lot of people, if you use a big piece of fillet, you can use the knife, not mainly, but you can use the fish. But this is such a small fish and such a sharp knife that I can go right through, and there's your piece of clean, clean fish. Fire's on in the background. You always have to have a fire. And we got the fillets prepared here, like I showed you just now. And we're gonna make the first dish. Like I said, we're gonna do two dishes. We're gonna bake it or fry it. Shallow fry, and we're gonna do a dish. You're gonna love this thing. Okay, cool. First one. Here we've got our fillets clean, skin removed, no bones, nothing. I'm gonna put some, you won't believe it or not. If you fishermen know deer meat for dinner, this is what he uses, deer meat for dinner in America. Everglades fish and chicken. You wanna check there? I got it imported, and I want to give it a thumbs up for my sister-in-law, Charlene Lingham and Vinnie Lingham. So, they organized it for me. They got me 6 containers. On my last container, me and Horace. So, we need But we obviously need some more because the spice works. We put some spice on there. Nice and spiced. It's lovely. And now, as simple as it's gonna be, look at these ingredients. Put it in the dish. Okay, now we've got some olive oil in there. We've got a bucket. I've got two ingredients. We've got chakalaka, mild and spicy. There. And one container of cream. That's it. One tin of chakalaka, one tin of cream. You mix it together. It needs some Himalayan pink salt in there. Once you're done, you take this and you throw it over the fish. Guys, that is it. As simple as that. The oven is on 180 degrees. And we're gonna put it in the oven. 30 minutes. Perfectly done. Put it in the oven. We're gonna put on 30 minutes now. Half an hour, it's gonna be done. Okay. Hey guys, we've got moras on our second recipe now. And this one is for shallow frying. Moras is gonna spice it a bit with our Everglades. He's got his homemade fisherman's batter there. And we've got the oil ready on it. Moras, is this been in your family for a long time?
Yes, this recipe has been in my family for a long time, I believe.
A proper beer battered fish. Beautifully golden brown, crispy, beer battered, perfect bluefish. After a long weekend and lots of miles and lots of walk, lots of kilojoules we burned out, we enjoy this. Awesome fish now. Thanks, Moras.
Lekker, man.
Ah, thanks, man. Two ways, bluefish. Take your time, make the perfect dish with it. We caught about 11 bluefish, 11 bronze bream, whatever you want to call it. We kept one each, we released the rest. And man, let's duck into this. Fuck.
I'll take the big piece.
Huh? I'll take the smaller piece, the whole piece. Oh my word. This is seriously good.
Let's try the next one.
Actually though, you look at this chakalaka. I've got a video close up for you. Get some of that and get some of the sauce in there. Something totally different. I love it.
Bro, this shit is next level.
Different, huh?
It's next level.
That is something on its own there.
Yeah.
But I love that beer batter.
Yeah.
But this is like, if you don't feel like the usual fish, this is bloody awesome. Huh?
Yes. Huh?
Oh.
I just have to clean my palate.
Yeah.
And test it again.
Yeah.
Just to make sure.
I love it though. Honestly.
Next level.
Until the next episode, watch us out. See you next time. Cheers!